sectors, I mean the South Bay sector of Southland. And I'm very excited to introduce to you guys, this is Keosha. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I'm gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your soul. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. And I wanted to share that with you because I know you've been through a lot in your life and you've come to Jesus. And I'm just excited for you. It's been a pleasure studying the Bible with you, and I just love you so much.
Shamburger. She's an awesome person. And I have a really quick story. As soon as the Women's Day cards went out, you have to share with 10 people a day just to get one to come.
Yeah.
And I did that. You know, I went to Vaughn's right after church. I had to get some groceries, and I saw Keosha pushing her broom, and then I didn't share with her then, and then I went to the other aisle, and she's pushing her broom. So we kept meeting, and God put it on my heart to share with her, because I wanted to get her here for Women's Day, because it's so important. It's where I became a Christian, at Women's Day. And so God allowed her. I didn't see her, but I went to my car to get an invitation, and there she is, standing by my car. So I was like, amen. Okay, so here, and you know, we kept in contact with each other, and she moved her, she was just really excited for somebody to love up on her, and with a genuine love, you know, that's what God gives us to share with other women. Not only did I want her to come to Women's Day, but she's getting baptized today. Scripture in Ephesians 4:24 says, and to put on the new self, created to be like God in true righteousness and holiness.
Once upon a time, I used to be having sex with four different guys. My mother and them tried to tell me that they want the right person and stuff, and they prayed for me. So I attended church, but then I didn't really, it was in Christ, but then I did get baptized and thing they did say I was saved, but I still backslide. But I thank God for sending Judy and Tracy and all these wonderful women in my life, because God is good. Now that I'm going through a change, I hope all is well and it will be, because God is my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Two important questions for you, the most important questions. Do you believe that Jesus is the Son of God, that he died for your sins and rose upon the third day?
Yes.
What is your good confession?
Jesus is Lord.
Confession, we can now baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, and you will be added to God's kingdom, have the gift of the Holy Spirit, and all your sins will be forgiven.
Okay. Come on, baby.
Thank you.
good. It's
gonna be cold. It's cold water. Wait. Let's take a picture.
Not yet. Not yet.
No? No,
go ahead. Go ahead.
This is cold.
Okay, you're gonna turn around this way. You're gonna hold your nose and put your hand like this on your other cheek, and we're gonna take care of the rest. And you got it.
The whole world will this time. This is a new creation.
And we got you. We'll pick you back up. In Jesus' name, amen.